He really wanted to help his fellow man, and he felt this was one way to do it. No question about that at all. He was also committed to giving young people the opportunity to grow and to grow in a manner that was ideal for them and for their talents.
While we may not truly understand the full extent to which your family's contributions will influence our future careers, I can say with certainty that their contributions help to strengthen our medical knowledge, to help us learn more about ourselves, and most importantly, to shed light on the complexities of the human experience.
There is no better way to learn gross anatomy than without a cadaver dissection. Cadavers present to the medical student variations that are impossible to demonstrate with electronic media.
If you tried to replicate the intricacies of the human body or the variances that I think naturally exist with each person, it would be really difficult to replicate that in a digital way. I think it's very beneficial to see the visceral, the body, and like go through those moments, go through those reactions that you have, and in a way, I guess, like confront your fear almost like it's something you're actually having to, it's an emotional component. You're not always just seeing something on a screen, you're seeing an actual person that was and gave their life for you to learn.
They really do have to dissect and observe the different layers, the tissue that is not presented in electronic media or even in the classic anatomy atlases. Dissection in all of medicine is a haptic experience. That is, we have to touch the patient with our hands. And we do not have that technology available today with digital technology to mimic in all aspects that which we have access to with a cadaver. When they actually do it, it is a life-altering or transforming experience for the medical student, and it's something they never forget.
To have the cadavers and to have these people who've donated their bodies is transformative. It's definitely something that you walk in at the beginning, you say your prayer before we were walk in on the first day, and then by the last day you walk out and you've learned a lot, but you've also learned a lot about yourself.
By giving their body, they will make a permanent gift to mankind. It's that simple, because so much can be learned through examining the body and finding out exactly what this person had that was unique from another person and how that knowledge could help other people improve their health and perhaps live longer.